A former Harrisburg City Councilman is charged after police say he had more than 15 images of child pornography. 51-year-old Brad Koplinski was charged yesterday, and according to court documents, police found the images on a thumb drive in his home. Koplinski was released on $5,000 unsecured bail. Koplinski served 2 terms on city council and lost re-election in 2015.